Anthony, Mark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, David Ulrich. It's the Chicago Bulls taking on the Charlotte Hornets.
Boys, nice run.
And Chicago's third out. They're trying to shorten. Two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. And the foul goes against Sherman. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And that one misses. And he sits for second. On defense, the Bulls all fueled up and ready to go. Two-by eatery. Let's check out the time for. So for Chicago right now, everybody's out there with this. And there's Bradley. And there's Hodges. And it's Jordan at the two-guard spot.
And did you see on the screen that was set for Bobby and the girls down? He got to the first classic screen play. Won't show up in the box score. But that screen deserves an assist.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, that sent the defender right out of the play.
Second shot opportunity, and Howard laying it in. Howard's got his first basket of the night.
And that's Howard's game. He's in two rebounds, and puts in so easy.
Sinks that one from the post. And now, just over a minute play here in the post. Hodges against Walker. To Lamb. Marsh picks the Lamb. And Lamb screws it home.
And watch out, you don't bring the whole basket down on top of you.
You gotta go. I think you're gonna let go on the rim.
You gotta make that moment last and enjoy it for while bringing the heat, the thunder, and the lightning on that foul. Oh, let's go on. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game.
The guy, it's going to be a long time before we see another one just like that.
Bosch passes it off, and he's fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
Boy, it's a thing of beauty watching him attack the defense like that. I mean, they want no part of
it. Pippen, the pass to Hodges. Misses the group.
And he didn't finish it for you. He can't count on to continue.
And Howard with the second chance points.
But they've done a good job on the offensive glass.
I like the idea. They're keeping the ball alive and creating some second chance buckets.
Ooh, just shook his man loose with a crafty play inside.
And then the dunk just tops it off beautifully.
High level skill being showcased out there now, fellas. I mean, that was a terrific move.
Here's Pippen. Here's Pippen slapping it down.
The guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Going hard to the bucket, and don't let him set up the defense. Jordan with a delightful delivery on that one.
Walker with it. On the way to Jim. Back to Walker. The kickout to Bosch. A three-pointer is right on target. Bosch has got his first 3 points of the game.
I just love how Bosch is working on a good shot. Stretching the floor. This is part of the game.
And it's Pippen with the jam.
My goodness, he is such a great dunker.
Great, a high riser. No doubt about it.
Nothing surprising about that guy. We've come to expect plays like that from him and still.
Here's Bosch. Bosch up is in. Great team that time from Davis. Here's Pippen. And then this is that one to put him up. Charlotte in the lead. Batum dishes to Walker. And Batum kicks to Howard. Back to Batum. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard. Batum's got his first basket of the night. Here's Jordan. Score the basket, his second and two attempts.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
And you know, it doesn't matter how good the defense is on the perimeter if you're doing a lot of easy ones inside.
Under the basket, they cut six. Here's Jordan. He's got five. And he uses the glass on the way.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, no more straight. out there they've allowed from point blank range.
Off the screen. Here's Walker. A three. And another three for Charlotte.
The shooting percentage is really solid so far, Miller. Good start to this game.
Outside Jordan.
I can't explain what happened there, Kevin. I mean, he had the layup. Looked like there was a simple play. Somehow the defense threw him off just enough to cause a miss.
Layup misses the bucket. And Walker gets down. Feeds it to Lamb. Cartwright uses his tremendous length to grab the board. Here's Jordan. And he did not get that one to go. Out of contact. And he'll go to the line for two. It's on first box. Chicago shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And the first one of the night is good. Jason Terry has checked in for Hodges. And that one goes in, two from the line that time. Now here's Lamb, guarded by Jordan. Lamb passes to Bosch. And Jordan sends it back. It's given with the ball.
What we just, is that possible?
I think it is, Frank. Not probable, but like impossible, like you said.
Kevin and Greg, I'm telling you, that is one of the, he's one of the few players in the NBA who can pull something like that off.
There's 38 seconds left to play in the first quarter. And it's Terry off the drive. Tries again. Basket good.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Here's Lamb. 6 points for him. Just trying to shoot. Walker with a clean look. Gets the 3-point to fall. Walker's got 11.
Wow, can grab your Phillies when he sets his three.
And look at that, the shooters. The second quarter. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the ball. And so here's Charlotte. It's a 3-point game defeated by the Wizards in the last game. They'll try to drop that one right.
Yeah, and in a hostile environment, they did not rise to the occasion, especially the defensive side.
Yeah, there was no shine on that effort. Really lacked muscle. Their D was nowhere to be found.
Down Woods, Kaminsky and Silver. Kemba Walker is out there with Jeremy Lamb, and it's Williams at the free spot. So let's see. Charlotte starts the second. Charlotte leading by three. And Walker kicks to Zeller. There's a screen by Williams. And Walker gets it to go on the assist by himself. 13 points for Kemba Walker.
The assist numbers, guys, just continuing to grow. We are way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been awesome.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Well-coordinated shot mechanics, especially for a guy with his length.
Yeah, and no looks effortless. Easy, silky smooth, textbook shooting. Man, that's nice.
Terry gets to Allen.
Yeah, I like that.
No, Kennesaw.
Yeah,
I think it's 425.
425.
I mean, if we get that one, even with 10% down, the payments are still going to be a little. I think the payment will be like 35 or 36. I mean, it's nice on the inside.
Yeah, right at the coldest side. That's the first thing you notice.
It's kind of in the front coldest side, because if you come in and you take that right, it's right there.
Yep.
But it backs up against the busy road, though.
I know.
And he drops him away up off the glass. Now here's the 2-point Hornets lead.
And they keep hammering away from inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
On the wing, Lamb. 8 points for him. His second shot goes in off to a good start, 2 for 2.
Great effort, terrific instinct. It's just solid all around play, Kevin.
Count the basket.
If you're going in amongst the trees, you have got to be aggressive.
Boy, like his intensity, Greg. He's not afraid to take it straight to the mouth of the bigger defender.
Right in.
Now on the play, basket counter, so it'll be a 3-point play chance.
Man, there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. 4 of their last 5 passes have been exactly of that variety.
Free throw drops for Lamb. Bulls trail by 5. Pippen, the pass to Davis. Back to Pippen. Second chance effort. Sellers, no good. And long pitch to Kaminsky. That shot, no good. Great tee that time from Davis. Sellers. The Hornets pull it in. And here comes Walker, beating the fast break. It's good. Walker's got 4 points this quarter.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has
really helped them. Jordan, the pass to Hodges. Back to Jordan. It's rebounded by Charlotte. And it's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Walker misses the land. Comes up empty, and he's now 5 for 8.
That's the shot you want to create. They just can't get the ball.
That's what I call an everything but good execution. Just didn't knock it down. But you're right. They're happy with that shot.
And I love the momentum he's building. Last game, he was just the best time.
Oh, yeah, I concur. I mean, definitely on the roll right now. Like everything he's throwing up is going down.
And Walker kicks to Kaminsky. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Kaminsky's out of the way back up to Sullivan for sure. Here we go. He gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. It goes on Cody Zeller. Bulls shooting a 5th and 6 feet goes coming in. Some changes for Charlotte. Howard comes in for Cody Zeller. And it's for 2 for Marvin Williams. Chicago also making some changes. Footlights checked in for Sellers. And it's Terry in for Hodges. Davis keeps the
pick. Hey guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points.
Well, Terry Hart put that sequence between out to go.
Hey guys, in the game this snug, moments like that are the ones.
Oh, yeah.
Keeps his head up and finds the open man. And he's an automatic finisher when he gets his
ball. He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stop to get the 2 points.
Hey guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 point considering how close this game is.
Charlotte leads by 3. A 2 with the ball. He's picked up by Pippen. Up again. A rebound up front, right?
But with all that said, he liked it.
And that's how you want to
end the court.
Here's
Jordan.
No, I can do it
too much.
Not really, no, no. Hopefully we got that all. Go see Arturo. This week, this Saturday.
Maybe he
rolls
up this Saturday. So he
gets to the message with that
slam. Yeah, I mean, that stuff is
all day.
Oh.
It's all day.
Oh.
We can go in on one time.
Oh, that's true.
That's a workout.
That one drops. He ties it up.
If they increase the tempo, they got a chance at 2-4.
Execution paramount. Speed it up and put the defense on their heels if you can.
That's the land. He's screwed up by man.
Oh, Kevin, not a penny. Not a many. Great shot.
Bounce to the outs. Great. Yeah. Showing off the bunny.
You said it, Kevin. He's a highlight reel, always on the launch pad.
is his second trip to the free throw line.
Johnson, Kennedy Jensen, and Shaquille O'Neal. Kemba Walker was the story in the first quarter. He ended up with 17 points and 2 assists. Kenny, let's get your take on Charlotte.
Well, their playmakers are showing up tonight, seeing the court well, moving the basketball. That's why they had so many assists in the first half. And they're not just relying on ISO plays to generate points.
How about you, Shaq? What did you think about Chicago?
He's going to get more aggressive on the glass. On the first half, we saw them being screwed down low. You know what I'm going to say, man? Barbecue Chicago. I was coaching the locker room right now. They'd be getting the game.
They hurry up. Effort will pay off another way. The energy is really weird stuff.
Something like that.
We're welcome you back to the action. The third quarter now of the game. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. What can you say? Scottie Pippen, an impressive effort here today.
His points production thus far, off the charts. It's only been 2 quarters. Just a
thank you for you, thank you.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter where he is on the floor either, Greg. He's making it look very easy.
Now both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see how one can come out of the way. The Bulls fly right now. Isaiah is out there as well. Then it's Pippen, and there's Cartwright, and it's Davis at the power forward position. Can by Bill Cartwright.
He has got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin.
Hard to the butt, and don't let them set up the defense.
A 10-foot lead, that one misses. So the Bulls are taking the out. The lead on the try. Shot's good. Jordan's got 22.
That's the guy who impresses.
three for Lamb. Shot climbing fire. Drug is open that time either.
You know, he's been awesome for you, Kevin. There's still time. I mean, he just needs to settle it down, cycle it down a little bit, and try to contribute as much as he can on the offense.
She actually says that.
Davis.
Slammed in by Davis.
Man,
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Brady, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
And Walker kicks to Kaminsky. Williams dishes to Kaminsky. That's a two-point move. Jordan with the rebound.
I thought he had the space to shoot comfortably there. Disappointed that he missed it.
Here's Paxton. That drops and it comes off the
left from
Jordan. Jordan's got six assists now in the game. Charlotte calls timeout.
That's what they got to talk about.
Absolutely, Greg. I mean, they're getting crushed, killed, hammered, pulverized on the bus.
And the Hornets make it seem
like the inside or not.
On the sideline, let's catch up with all of them. Take it off.
These guys doing great.
It's not easy.
Somebody bought them on the air for $400 even. It's under contract.
Yeah, we got to talk down on the board.
Pippen, the pass to Jordan.
Usually when it goes on the contract, you're not about to not do that. You can use your money.
Jordan's got 26.
Here you go, man. So if you put it on the contract, they got to be definite.
I think you have to do earnest money. Which is pretty much stating that you are going to go forward with the sale. And if you don't, if you pull out for any reason, I think you lose that.
You can't change your mind after that.
I mean, at that point, what you change your mind for? You don't like it no more, or what? Or your income changed? Which can happen.
Misses the three. The Bulls leading by 13. Pippen kicks to Davis. Pass to Cartwright. Jordan the screen. And Davis throws it down hard.
And did you see the screen that was set for him? I mean, that was how he got to the hoop.
It was the classic swing play. Both short in the box score, but that screen deserves an assist.
Absolutely, Kevin. I mean, that took the defender right out of the way.
Big time put back there. What a great motor
on this guy. There's no one who goes after those rebounds harder.
And now he's in the timeout. That's what he grew up.
And so short.
Looking for home, man. You got a budget. You got to sacrifice. You got to stop doing this. Stop doing that.
From 3-point land. Kaminsky's got 5 points now this quarter.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contained.
A two against Pippen. Six on the shot clock. The try by Jordan and the dunk by Jordan.
He has really shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet string music all day long.
And stolen by Jordan. Count that bucket.
Time out.
Jordan's got 12 points here in the second half.
Well, this is what he likes to do. Try to break your spirit.
Yeah, I think he's trying to put this one away, quite honestly. I mean, he feels like he can lay it up against any type of defense, and he can't.
Now the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Scottie Pippen.
And guys, he's been about as close to perfection as you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up. And as fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotions get out of control.
Teams need contributions from everybody to win on the road, not just the stars. And he's done more than his share tonight, an outstanding performance. Chris Fox has checked in for Frank Kaminsky. And a change for the Bulls. Hodges checked in for Paxson. Hornets trail by 16. Screen by Howard. And Bosch in the corner. plays against Cartwright, and that one is good.
Just enough wiggle room to get off his shot. Yeah, I like the quick release spread. He does a nice job getting it up quickly, especially when he's facing a bigger defender.
And the bucket counts. Good. 3-point chance here. So
what's up?
We'll go to the free throw line. Next on Dwight Howard.
Get up from around there.
I know, right? I see the violence.
And I feel like he'd be roping up to the violence when we drop him off because he'd be like, can you stop at the gas station? I don't want to say no. No.
I see the violence. I saw this shit. What the hell?
It's something about that. Specific
corridor. Right there. It's always gas station. And like all that energy just mixed up, and it's just like, okay, this is violent.
I wonder if something bad happened over there. Because it's like violent over there all the time. Did you get that same shot? I said, you got the guy. I said, you almost broke up the fight at every minute. How you in the song? Putting your leg on another man and don't think he ain't gonna fight you. Could you imagine that? You just stand with your legs on.
Slithering.